Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make a Pleasantville scene or since city photo effect. So that effect means you have black and white picture with one object in color. Like let's say the flower is in color and everything else is in black and white. So let's get started. Go to file, open, and open the image you are going to work with, and this image was taken by me with my phone, and you can find it in my website. So let's duplicate that layer and take magic wand tool on or any other selection tool and just select that object that you want to keep in color. You can change tolerance, of course. You can change selection mode to add, and yeah, so just select that object that you want to keep in color. Oh, way too much. You of course can use any other selection tool, like now I will use lasso select tool for some area of that. You of course can zoom in if you need. So if you accidentally selected too much, you can change selection mode to subtract, and yeah. So once you're happy with your selection, hit delete on your keyboard. And nothing happened because let's look at our layers. We have the background layer, which you will see and we have a second layer, which is this one. So as you can see, there's nothing there. So it will show the second layer, which is our flower. So if we would make this black and white, and this layer will not show this place right here, and so we will see this background, this red flower right here. So we'll go to adjustments, black and white, and yeah. I hope you understand that what I wanted to say. It's magic. I will add some brightness contrast on this because I don't like how it looks now. With half brightness contrast and with brightness contrast. And yeah, so that's the effect. You can use, like, let's turn off this. You can use like effects, object, feather if you want. If you want to feather the edges of that selection you was selecting of that flower. And let's turn on this. So yeah, that's the effect. I hope you liked. sorry for my English. And yeah. See you next time. Bye.